Hi, this is Rachel here with Rachel Meyer Fitness. We are going to do a five-move workout. You can do this for one set, two sets, three sets, four sets, whatever you have time for, or at fourth for your workout. You're gonna do each movement for 1 minute. The idea is to move from one movement to the next without breaking, but you can certainly add a 15-20 second break in between each movement if you'd like as well. So we're going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to be using some 10-pound dumbbells and a bench. So you can get a couch, you can use heavier weights, you can use a weighted object around the house, anything you need for this. So the first one is a squat to press. So we're coming down into a full squat here, air squat, and then pressing back up. I'm gonna drop my hands to the floor and touch those dumbbells down, keeping my chest up as much as I can, weighted back into our heels. And by going past parallel, we're really engaging our glute muscles instead of just going to parallel. So that's your first one. The next one is a push-up with a rotation. So we're really gonna get those side obliques and transverse abdominis working here. You can do these on your knees if you need to. I'm gonna show you off of my knees. So we're coming down for our push-up, and then our foot is gonna rotate out and up with our arm. And back down, rotate to the other side. Okay, this is a slow and controlled movement. This shouldn't be fast, okay? You want to make sure your core stays really engaged on that and not go quickly so you're not falling over and really being intentional with that movement. Okay, so our next one, we are going to do a plank with a leg lift. So we're going to come down in a plank position like so. And we're just going to lift our foot parallel to the ground, up and down. Like so. If you want to make this a little more intense, you can go out away from your body. Like so. Again, we don't want to lift our leg way up. We just want to bring it parallel to the floor. So not very high. This makes it harder and engages your core more instead of using your glute, which is what you would do to lift your leg way up in the air. Next one is a single leg bridge. So we're going to lie on this bench here. Okay, I'm going to show you on my right leg to begin. Keep the body parallel, core engaged. We're going to lift up like so. My other leg is straight out, parallel to the floor as I do this. You're going to do 30 seconds on each leg for that. So make sure you switch. The last one is called a surrender. I'm going to grab my weights. I'm going to lift them up. We're going to be doing a reverse lunge and back. So the arms stay up the entire time. You want to make sure your back is not arching on those. You want to keep your lumbar spine nice and straight, cervical spine straight all the way up. If you start to dip, bring your arms down a little bit lower or use a lighter weight for that next round. And that's it for tonight. Good luck with your workout.